Sophie Turner may be the sweet and innocent Lady Sansa in Game of Thrones, but in Barely Lethal, she's ruthless.
Sophie, I love seeing you as an evil in this movie. Like, I did not see that coming.
It wasn't hard.
Typecasting.
Really typecasting. It was a lot of fun, actually, because normally, I mean, Game of Thrones, I'm just literally just the submissive crying one, and I'd been dying to like kick some ass, and then finally I got onto this set and I was like, I think I just let loose all the built up, pent up anger and frustration that I've had.
Joffrey!
Yeah, exactly.
Sophie stars alongside Hailee Steinfeld and Dove Cameron in the movie about a teen assassin in search of a stereotypical high school experience.
Yeah. Have you guys done anything like that before?
No, never.
It was a lot of fun.
It was. Took a couple punches to the face, but all that mattered. Great.
Some battle scars on set.
Yeah.
What was it like working with Sam Jackson and Jessica Alba?
Sam and Jessica were awesome. So cool. To be able to work with them on something like this was really special. Yeah, they were great. Both really funny too, which I guess people expect, but I didn't for some reason.
I totally didn't expect it.
Yeah.
And then I remember like the day that Sam was coming on set and everyone was like, okay, kids, like, calm down, because we were a bit crazy at that time. And they were like, everyone just be cool, okay? And then Sam came on and he was like, let's do this! And I'm like, oh!
Barely Lethal is out Friday.